people say, Harley, no, you're wrong. I've seen it on your forum. I've seen it on your channel. People say they're getting fat. They're getting fat and you're covering it up. It's a conspiracy theory. People are getting obese on bananas and lettuce.
There were people getting confused. Here's a good example. Here's a post. Hi, Harley. I need help. I've been doing high calorie 80-10-10 diet in terms of macronutrient ratio the past 3 months. Eating mostly fruit but some cooked low-fat vegan food. I've gained fat since then. My belly feels all flabby and so do my arms and my face has gotten puffier. My athletic performance has gone down as well. How long will it take before I can shed some body fat with this diet? Please reply. And then I've said to them, tell us more about yourself. What's your height and weight? You always got to ask, what is your height and weight? Or what did you start as? And this person's answer was, no, I'm being serious. I'm eating mostly bananas and dates, but also rice, potatoes, gluten-free pasta, and I've definitely gained fat. Unfortunately, I don't have any pictures. I do feel good on the diet, but I've gained 3 kilos. Wow, 3 kilos, that's nothing. But here's the crunch. Here's the fucking crunch line. Gotta admit, I weighed 54 kilos at 175, which is a BMI of 17.6, which is clinically anorexic, which was kind of, and it's for a 17-year-old. So here's the thing, this person's got anorexia, they've gained 3 kilos, and they're freaking out. So the person's going towards a healthier weight, and they're freaking out. Anorexia is like a mental disease. It's actually the highest rate of death of any mental disease. So people have this psychosis going, I'm anorexic, but I'm going towards a healthier weight, and I can't let that happen. So I'm going to troll forums and just try and get sympathy from people who don't really understand what's going on. And people read that and go, wow, another person's getting fat on bananas and lettuce and rice and potatoes. But in actual fact, if you look at the reality of the situation, the person's going from anorexia to health. Anorexia to health. And some people don't like that. They want to stay anorexic. So my suggestion for those people is click unsubscribe. I can't help you. I can only help people who want to help themselves. So please don't troll my page or forum with these nonsensical BS comments. So there you go, another fat person on fruit. So my suggestion with people with clinical anorexia, as in this person's case, is you got to embrace health. You can't carry your old mindset into a new, healthy and fit-based lifestyle. You can't carry that old lack mentality, psychotic, psychosis, anorexia, calorie restriction, bulimic, you know, getting fat mindset. You got to drop that at the door, please. Come in with a fresh, open slate, open mind, and embrace the template that works for health and fitness for the rest of your life. Leave the old crap, the emotional baggage bullshit at the door from undercarbed, undercalorie days, late nights, dehydration, blah, blah, blah. Leave that at the door and come into this new realm, new paradigm of eating for health and fitness for life. This is not for fucking summer or some bikini competition. This is for fucking life. Get fit for life. Get healthy for life. Eat right. Eat lots. Love it. Thanks for watching.